All felt and still do, actually, Willie, that it is more likely to be a natural jumping of species from an animal reservoir to a human. However, since we don't know that for sure, that you've got to keep an open mind. You know, one of the things that we, I believe, the entire world is facing, but we certainly are facing it in a very, very disconcerting way in the United States, is the amount of disinformation that is accompanying what should be a problem where everyone pulls together against a common enemy, which is the virus. We have disinformation that is entirely destructive to a comprehensive public health endeavor.
This is the normal swab I'm holding up here now for everybody at home. A very valuable object. There's only one company in the entire country that makes these up in Maine. All right, here's the swab. Is it true that this was the swab that the nurse was actually using on you, and that at first it went into your nose and disappeared, so that in scale, this was the actual swab that was being used to fit up that double barrel shotgun that you have mounted on the front of your pretty face?
What? As of today, there have been 38,160 cases of COVID-19 in Oregon, with 390 new cases being reported today. Sadly, we are also reporting 3 deaths today, bringing the statewide total for COVID-19 related deaths to 608.
Racist at all, no, not at all. It comes from China. Comes from China.
Cooper, you hear about that coronavirus? Put your mask on.
Thank you. Put your hands in there. Put your hands in there.
It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave.
The blue pill is to accept the lies as truths, settling for not looking beyond what is in front of one's eyes, fearing what reality could be. The red pill is the virus that destroys your reality, but in the end, it shows you the real world, for better or for worse.